Hey, my peeps, it is Gooseman coming back at you with Dijon on Locarnus' grand campaign on Napoleon difficulty. And I want to get started on this scenario, but I have to let you know, I'm started this several times. I've been disappointed with the outcomes of this several times that I've tried this, either poor playing, poor planning, poor counterattacks, just poor heroes sometimes. It's just frustrating me to no end. I should probably just watch Soren's playthrough of this battle and get different ideas, but god dang it, I just want to play it. Tomorrow is my surgery, and I'm going under the knife very early tomorrow morning, and I'm having trouble sleeping, so I want to play. I want to play before I get cut open and my hernias get worked on. Hopefully everything turns out okay and I can be back up to playing soon enough. But in the meantime, let's give a history lesson. Page 204 on the Illustrated World War II Encyclopedia. Should France surrender? I'm sorry, 202. The Panzers fled south. At Brière, on June 12th, Weygand repeated that he hoped to hold on with British help, but on the afternoon of the same day, he declared in the French Council, "I will continue to resist if the Council orders me to do so, but as of this moment, I have to make this clear. The ending of hostilities must be considered soon." On the 13th, driving through the shattered French armies on the Lower Somme and in Champagne, the Panzers fanned out in their southward advance. Hoth's group headed for Normandy, Kleist using this bridge at Nogent, and Romilly-Saussin made for the massive central and Burgundy, and Guderian swung east, heading for the flank and rear areas of Pretelet's 2nd Army Group. At this point, from the Siegfried Line, Lieb unleashed Operation Tiger, sending 7 divisions from General von Witzleben's 1st Army against the French Saar detachment under General Hubert. The latter consisted only of General Eckert's 52nd Division and General Duke's 1st Polish Division. But despite the fire of 229 artillery batteries and an entire Luftwaffe Fliegerkorps, the Germans made no notable progress on the 14th. During the night, however, General Hubert had to retreat in accordance with the order intended to realign 2nd Army Group along the Geneva-Dole front. All right, that's good stopping point for that, and we're going to this little nice display of a battle of 1940. Lego. The movement favored the attack of General Dolman's German 7th Army, which launching Operation Bear crossed the Rhine at Mokelsheim and Neuf-Brisach at dawn on the 15th. The 27th Corps under General Brandt succeeded in gaining only 1.25 miles on the left bank of the Rhine that day, despite the fact that he was faced merely by fortress troops. But further bridging operations by the German sappers allowed 7th Army to expand into the plain of Alsace and to swing towards Mulhouse for a link-up with Panzergruppe Guderian. Although he complains in his memoirs of having been given contradictory orders, Guderian had lived up to the nickname of Swift Hines, which his troops had given him. On the evening of the 12th, he had been at Chalon-sur-Marne. By noon on the 14th, he had reached Saint-Dizier, which fell to the 1st Panzer Division. Urged on by Guderian towards Langres fell on the 15th, after an advance of 66 miles, and the division pressed on towards Bessancourt. On June 17th, his 51st birthday, Guderian joined his 29th Motorized Division, which had been advancing on the right of 1st Panzer Division at Pont Alier on the Swiss frontier. When the news of this exploit came in, Hitler thought that a mistake had been made and that Guderian meant Pont Alier-Saussin, 50 miles back, but he did not. And that's where we're going to end our little history lesson, and we're going to start with going over what my plans are for this initial broadcast, and units I'm taking. I'm taking Poleg and Artemis down here all the way to Moulins to seize this Char B that's stationed here. after I dig out this Pioneer with some strap bombers. So this means that this captured Char B is getting sold, as he doesn't have any experience or any kills. So I keep him. I will name the next one Pierre. What that leaves me with is these units are set to help take down Nancy, or Auxerre, down here. I'm going to use most of them to come across here and take this and this area and pressure Chantelain-Saussain. And these units are coming over here to Nancy. Take that by turn 3 and press down south and deal with this counterattack that acts out at Lexey-les-Bains. I'm going to use Broderick to do a nice little sneak attack or maneuver around to get this Panhard, which I detest the Allied recons, which are very lucky in their hits of my units, and I'm hoping they aren't lucky because I plan on playing it smart. Anyway, purchases and upgrades. So I have upgraded Slender 1870 to a CT-2, which is a attack bomber slash fighter. Locarnus has done a lot of research on the JU-88s, and they had about 3,000 night fighters created to act. About a third of their JU-88s acted as night fighters slash attack bombers, and that's what I'm going to be utilizing come 1941 and 42 to help round out my fighter base and attack bomber. This is a that can now take advantage of that initiative hero. So since I have him as no longer as a strap bomber, that leaves room for a new JU-88 for my newest subscriber, American Idiot 181. I just shortened it to AI 181. And so I'm gonna start training him up right away to get him up to snuff. And Malcolm Richardson has been nerfed to touch from a rate of 1.4 to 1.3, which means he fires, instead of 14 shots for all for 10 strength, he fires 13 for 10 strength. So since he's 11 strength, he fires still at 14. Temis is now capable of being an anti-tank and an artillery, which is a very nice upgrade. In my opinion, it's not an upgrade, but it's just a new ability that he has. I very much appreciate. That's enough jibber jabber. I really hope for a sunny day, and let's start off with some music. Sunny is beautiful. That seems kind of loud. Come on now. Tranquil cabin islands. Please, please. Sucks. My gosh. Switching to attack mode, ready on you. my gosh. Not too pleased with this start. Okay, fully suppressed. Almost fully suppressed. This guy, which I'm going to let them do. And I'm going to use all my powers to bust you loose. Okay, so other than Richard Martin taking damage, everything's going well. Okay, go. Oh, totally totally shut it down. Next will be a fighter. Dive, Malcolm. Macarin. Oh my gosh. I think I can use you across here a little more strategically, and this, I think they'll target you. Pretty sure you're gonna get targeted. As they get horny for bisons. Here. Good, good, good. Patrick Lee. Target Festival, come on. Dang it! Oh, luckily he missed it. Ugh. Shoot. Stinking nicks of damage. Little nicks of damage are just gonna kill me. This is not the way to play. Thank you. job, Richard. Almost 1,000. Anti-tank sees you unguarded and they'll attack it. I don't think this can reach me. Better not. Go. Gotcha. That didn't go so well. Oh, shit. There, stupid. Thank you. There you are. You're spotted, you. Whatever. Good job, Dr. G. I think I'll be able to move this over here to do some more rail damage. Festival, just get back up to snuff. You, I might be able to attack my take over here. Thanks. Doink. Almost 1,000. Is it worth it to get rid of you? I can attract him up to attack this, and that'd be an unwise move. Or come up and attack you, and that would be an unwise move. One or the other. Then you switch to this, which just don't. Son of a gun! Guess I was asking for that. Rimsky now has a star. That's good. That's good. I'm not the most pleased with this. Sunny. Thank you, Von Thurigan. Work. Daniel's very difficult to get kills with. Should be seen here. Okay. Working. Oof. Don't trust it. I need another sunny day. Fully suppressed. Fully suppressed. Rimsky. Malcolm.
Really?
hope that helps. I hope that helps. Okay, go. That should do it. Wish I could put an anti-tank that's not seen here. Let's see if we can bomb you. This should do it. I'll just dump it. Okay, Richard Martin gets defense 2. That could work. That could work. Grenadier. I think I know what to do. Very good. This pays off. Dark here. So as long as I go here, I might see. Joy of joys, I just seized that early. That leaves you to bomb here. Go. Oof. Oh, that's a great counterattack. I should save it right now. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'll finish this up next time. This is the best I've done so far. I still got so much left to take over, but I have a good start. Oh, can you feel it? Can you feel it? Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.